Things I'm not buying in 2023 to live more sustainably.
Paper towels.
I have so many reusable cloths that I've made and collected over the years that I just use them instead. Plastic Ziploc baggies.
I use reusable stasher bags or regular old containers.
Dryer sheets.
I hang dry my clothes to reduce energy use.
And when my partner uses the dryer, we use reusable dryer balls.
Conditioner.
Look, I haven't used it in years and my hair is much happier for it.
Follow for part 2.